who were Besshiki-me. During the Edo period, each clan had a special separate mansion where the wives and concubines of the clan lords lived. No men other than family members were allowed to enter this mansion, because if any outsider man had an affair with one of the women and had a child, it would be a big problem. So instead, the clan lords had women with high skills in martial arts guard their wives, and they were called Besshiki-me. They were allowed to carry two katana on their waist, which was generally believed to be a privilege of a man of the samurai class. Other than working as a bodyguard, Besshiki-me were also instructors who taught the important women martial arts so that they could protect themselves in emergencies. There are legends saying that a Besshiki-me was attacked by a thug on the streets but defeated him instead. Or another committed seppuku on the spot because she lost a letter she was supposed to deliver to her lord. So we can understand that there were women with pride, maybe higher than that of male samurai.